We want to find a z-score for the number 6 from the list that gave us an average of 8 and a standard deviation of 2. The formula is the item minus the mean over the standard deviation, which in this case will be 6, the item, minus 8, the mean, divided by the standard deviation, which is 2. 6 minus 8 is negative 2, divide by 2 to get an answer of negative 1.